think what they were saying is that the attackers are not sharp. At the moment, that's the material and then this thing that we have that we are polishing. Some of you come to the field and watch female football with the male eye. Like you want to come and see Abedi Pele, Tony Yeboah, Stars, Stephen Appiah, you won't get it. Shooting in the girls' domain is very difficult task for them. But we day in, day out, we polish them on shooting. Sometimes they shoot 1, 2, 3, so come and tell you their legs are paining them. And what do you do? They are male, they are not male, they are females. Yes, you were right because shots at goal were very minimal. And at the moment we are working on how to shoot. We have about 6 or 5 days more. I am expecting 5 training sessions before we kickstart the main tournament. And I think we are going to work on it very, very well.